Hello students, welcome back to my grammar class. In this class, we are going to solve book bag exercise of A and An. First, we are going to recall the uses of A and An. See here, we use A when a word begin with a non-vowel sound. We can say a consonant. And then we use An when a word begins with a vowel sound. Then what is vowels? Yes, there are 5 vowels. A, E, I, O, U. If the word begins with the A, E, I, O, U sound, you have to use an. Okay, students, now we are going to solve book bag exercise. See here, fill in the blanks with A or an. You know the uses, right? Shall we fill? See here, first one, dash, bench. You have to see the word, first letter of the word, B. It comes under in a consonant. Okay, you have to remember the vowel, right? What are the vowels? Yes, A, E, I, O, U are vowels. You should not see the letter. You should see the vowel sound or consonant sound. So, bench, ba, which comes under in a consonants. So, the answer is ya, bench. Next one, dash, egg. Dash, egg is a vowel. So, you have to use. So it changes into an egg. Look at the third one. Dash oven. Dash oven. Okay. Now you can tell me that an oven. No, that is not correct. Because, see here. Yeah, I told you before. You have to see the vowel sound or a consonant sound. Here the word O makes a sound as word. Word let's start our W. So the word which makes the word sound. So it comes under in a consonant sound. So you should not use an before this vowel. So you have to use a oven. Look at the fourth one. Dash girl. Dash girl. G comes under in a consonant. So what you have to use? Yes, a girl. Look at the fifth one. Dash hospital. Dash hospital. H sound. It comes under in a yes consonant. So what you have to use? Yes, you have to use a hospital. Here are the few more examples. See here, sixth one, dash ear. Dash ear. Yes, the word begins with a consonant sound. So you have to use a. Next one, seventh, dash unicorn. Dash unicorn. Have you listened very carefully? Yes, the word U makes the sound as U. Y-O-U lover sound mari thanama idhiliye varudhu. So you have to use a. So it changes into a unicorn. Look at the eighth one. Hover. Dash hover. You know that we use vowel only for the A-E-I-O-U. And then yes, muted H sound. Here the word H is a mute sound. So it changes into hour. So it is comes under in a vowel sound. So you have to use an. Look at the ninth one. Dash water bottle. Dash water bottle. So the word begins with a consonant sound. So you have to use a. So it changes into a water bottle. Okay students, have well understood where to use a and an. Shall we recall once? See here. We use a when a word begins with a consonant sound or else a non-vowel sound. And then we use an when the word begin with a vowel sound. How many vowels are there? Yes, there are 5 vowels. What are they? A, E, I, O, U. And then we can also use an for a muted H sound. Okay, students. See you in the next video. Thank you.